In this section, we are going to learn how to check and select your domain and purchase one, right? So this is a platform called namecheck.com. So whatever the domain you want to check or you want to purchase, so you can come on this platform and you can check all the extensions whether they are available for you or not. For example, you want to take this domain name infoworld.com or infoworld.in or org, like that one. So simply just to type over here and click on search, right? Then accordingly it will be showing you the result whether the particular extension is available for you or not. So as we can see now here, like the black color tab, like .com, .net, .org. So already it has taken. So these extensions are not available for you. But here, whatever it is there in green color, like .co, .io, .at, so it is available. So if you feel convenient to take this domain, certainly you can go on, you can take it. Otherwise, what you can do, you can check for the other, name, right? So you can change the name as well. And accordingly, you will be searching on this. So like this way, you can check in all the platform over here. So there is one more platform called godaddy.com, right? So again, you can come over here and you can check your domain extension, whether it is available or not, right? So the same thing will be typing info world, right? And after that, I'm using extension.com and we'll see what it says. So now we can see what it is saying. Infoworld.com is taken. That means someone has purchased this domain, someone has taken this domain, right? So in that case, you can't purchase this domain. On the right side, just we are able to see domain broker services. So this broker, somewhere they have purchased this domain and they are reselling it, right? So you will have to pay a little bit high amount for purchasing this domain. Or otherwise, if you not getting that one, so what you can do, just simply you scroll down. So by default, GoDaddy will be suggesting you some names. So according to you, if you feel comfortable, so you can go on and you can take this domain. So it keeps auto suggesting you, right? So you can check your requirement, or in fact, some word you can also check from here, and you can start checking your domain whether it is available or not. So normally a domain starts within rupees 150 and it goes up to lakh of rupees, right? So it is up to you, it is up to your business. And if you are a newly one, if you want to use it for the practice purpose, or if you are the small company or small shop or like, so just certainly you should prefer the not too much costly domain as well. So it is totally up to you which domain and how you have to take it.